we hereby unveil this to all people all over the world, to America, Europe, China, every country in Africa. In the name of the Father,
amen.
The Son,
amen.
And the Holy Ghost,
amen.
That official presentation of the book, Wisdom Nuggets for Daily Living, is the latest addition to numerous fountains of knowledge in letters, as the 336-page book written by former Deputy Speaker Ogun State House of Assembly Remmy Olawale Hazzan, now in the public domain. The occasion was chaired by renowned Chief Emmanuel King, unveiled the book, giving kudos to the author for the initiative described as solutions to many societal and life challenges.
In this country today, the antidote, the solution, is that our leaders should have wisdom. With wisdom, whatever challenges that is facing us will be dissolved by wisdom.
The reviewer of the book, Dr. Niran Malaolu, described the book, Wisdom Nuggets for Daily Living, as a compass for all, irrespective of age, color, race, or religion affiliation.
A good book in the sense that every page of it is filled with knowledge that is useful for all of us, you know. And I think the author made a very important point about going to a faraway country, which actually mentioned one of the problems we have in our country today is that we, the citizens of Nigeria and the youth, do not believe in themselves and in their country. It is not possible for people from other countries to come and help you to make your country better. You're going to make it better by yourself. Believe in yourself, believe in your ability, do the right thing, seek wisdom, and God will meet you, you know, at the place that you are, because God don't make mistakes.
To the author Remmy Hazzan, the book is a product of inspiration and motivation from God.
I realize that often there are inspirations that drop in me, and I tend to forget them. And struggling to recollect became difficult. So I took the initiative of now doing a daily recording of all such inspirations. And before I knew it, it became something big. And then I convinced myself that I needed to package it properly so that the next generation can have something to fall back on. So that essentially is where this came from.
He, however, advised all to read the book, as the situation in the country presently require wisdom of God. Former Ogun State Governor Otumba Gbenga Daniel, who described the author as a frank and straightforward politician, also advised federal government on how to ensure secured environment.
Security is a lot more than just getting ammunitions and chasing ourselves. People must be given employment. The first thing we need to do is to make sure that the people are employed. It is after that you now be able to see who are the people who really consider security risk. So providing employment for our people, for me, is the first thing we need to do in stemming security issues.
The former governor therefore appealed to all to support government in its quest to ensure safe environment for all. In Abeokuta, Anthony Gandonu, NTA News.